morning on this server. That looks like a beautiful morning. Kind of condition in here. Ooh, I have to feed myself, so hunting is in order.
I'm probably using meat. I got plenty of veggies. Giving me diarrhea. Ate too many.
Heck yeah, those things hold a lot. Let's see. My food locker, I have one steak. There's no way we can't stick just one steak on a stick, can we?
I don't know. It's a good question.
I've never tried it. I can try
you can lay it down on the ground and it cooks next to a fire, but those have been glitchy and not being edible lately for me.
Oh, I guess you can just stick one stick on one.
Cool.
Good to know when you're down to one.
Kind of silly from a gameplay perspective if you couldn't.
Yeah. Seriously. Okay, so do I have matches on me? Yeah, I do. Good. And I need to maintain this fire. Which probably means there should be logs. Yeah, there's logs.
Spawns puppets every time I go in a building, come back out, there's like two or three. It's awesome. Except when I don't want them there.
More vegetable oil. I built a light for inside, but I have one outside that I was going to go ahead and build. So I'm a little confused. We put the locks on the door. I'm able to do that. There's certain things that I can and cannot build
in the
cabin. Yeah. Like, I think I was trying to craft a bench. Wouldn't let me do it. I was gonna put a bench outside. And that, you know, just a normal house thing. I don't really have a lot of space inside, but
spruce up.
Yeah. So there's definitely perks to building your own cabin instead of claiming other things. But then I burned it. Dang it, that quick I burned meat. Oh well, I gotta eat it anyway. Okay. I was gonna say. I already lost the shotgun.
What deal is it?
It glitched.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I was not happy with that.
I would say bring it back to yourself.
No. Okay. I'm good. Wait.
I say that, but I haven't done that for my spear yet. So.
Right, exactly. So it's just roughing it. That's all.
Yeah, there's a difference between losing something because of a game feature or stupidity versus...
Holy crap, I'm gonna be fat if I don't start running.
There's a pig walking right towards me.
Oh yeah, hunt time. That'll get me running. So anyway, I got these locks on the door. I'm not sure if I could take them off, though. They're on there, but I can't take them off there now. So what happens if I don't want to, you know, I don't want this place anymore? Like I want to
get out of it. Great, I don't know.
So I'm stuck with this place? Well, it could be like my little hut to meet, I guess. Still, it's a little bit irritating here. Let me take off. did it. That twice. There's a bear. Holy crap. I don't think I can get a bear with a handgun, do you?
No, ma'am, do not.
Because I definitely am not going to get him with a spear. Oh, I could try. I mean, worst case scenario, I can fight a bear, right? He got me good. I am totally knocked out. Okay, that's it. Did I really get him? Yeah, I got him.
You killed him?
No, I was shooting him.
You hit him, got him.
Wait, where's my gun? Where's my gun? Holy crap. No gun? He knocked a gun out of my hand. Oh, that's great.
Is it in the vicinity? You saw him?
Yeah, yeah. Well, but I don't know where I could have dropped the that part before I... You know what?
Well, we know if it works for you. If it does.
I'm getting a wood spear. It better work. Okay. I forgot to bring my samples. How irresponsible.
How long are you not dead yet?
Yeah, I'm not.
I got a boar. Just walked right up to my area.
There's a couple spheres. I sacrifice my socks.
Yeah, I wear socks only because they're future bandages.
Yes, exactly. Okay. Now, I'm going to take off the bar. Oh, good. Oh, there he is.
Sometimes they don't stray far.
Me versus the bear is not working. Where did he go? Where did you go, you little sucker? Now, if I had my shotgun, he'd be toast.
Huh. Or at least he'd be wounded.
Yeah, he'd be wounded. He's got me twice. Horrible.
Where'd he go? Is he knocking off like 20 percentage points of your health?
Yeah, I'm at 74. I think it's funny that I had to find him before I got to go for it.
Yeah. Probably not the last time.
He's not, he knocked me out cold twice. It's actually quite funny.
Let's see if she follows me again.
Of course I will.
How smart or dumb is this human?
I'm out for blood now. Okay. Brawl's going.
Oh no, it's getting serious.
Mm-hmm.
That's my next set of walking bandages, my brawl.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Patch these wounds up. There was this Jughead video way back. How to fight a bear. That's what this reminds me of. Let's see, my sickness. Physical injury phase one. Okay, I need protein, fat, and sodium, which means I need that bear meat. So
yeah.
He's gonna be
hard to get in my belly.
Yeah. Oh my god, what is this? No, that's not him, that's the fish. Okay.
How's your tracking? Good.
Really hard. No, my tracking's off. So I'm even running around. Good now. Possibly he could be.
This shit.
Yeah, it's raining over here on this side of the mountain.
It's
not raining over there yet.
Okay. Maybe it has on this side. Sounds like it might be. It's kind of staticky. Yeah. I'm looking in my inventory side, but can't look at it. Overcast. Yeah, it's raining here too. I think we're in the same sector.
Are you in B3? I think that's one. Yeah, I'm at the bottom of B3. Before B3. Yeah.
Bottom of C3. Over near the lake? Pond? Where are you?
The little river. Okay. On the right hand side where the yellow road turns into white and the white goes into B3.
Yeah.
That's where I'm at.
The intersection basically?
Basically, and then down the road a little bit before the little squiggly line goes off to the right of it, that's where my base is at.
So you follow that white road down into B3?
I know it's not. Tell me, it isn't gonna fix this breakfast. Eric said my breakfast isn't gonna fix
so. Right.
Like, I know it's not Columbus to get in here for this breakfast. He's outside, that's why I was like.
Are you Pop-Tart?
You don't have Pop-Tart.
They're not terribly good for you, but they're good.
What? They're Pop-Tart. I'm hungry.
The white road you're talking about when it goes into B3 and then hits the yellow road. I'm basically just to the east on the yellow road.
Oh, okay.
Now you're hungry. Just back off. Being so needy. thought a box of bobby pins was a box of ammo. Oops.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
I thought a box of bobby pins was actually ammo. Dummy.
Yeah, I know. I thought the same thing. I was like, two ammo boxes? No. I'm letting my hair grow out, although I have this... I like that bald look in the girl.
So. Yeah.
There's that cockadoodle bear. Cockadoodle bear. Whatever. There's a stupid
bear. Found him again, huh? Mm-hmm. Tell us how you see some bleeding.
Ooh, I got him with a freaking spear.
Kind of persistent. Deep, dark, red, heavy bleeding is awesome. You're too told to calm down. He just doesn't know.
Calm down when I'm being mauled by a
bear. Right. Simple for you, Zoe.
Light miles, but here I was running from them. Oh, that was so bad. They're fast. Bears are fast.